Now, this is a beautiful Iraqi song called Fog al-Nakal. And apparently, beautiful Mesopotamia group, apparently it's kind of like the Waltzing Matilda of Iraq. But there's no swagman in it. Or sheep. No sheep that you know of. Okay, good. So it's about an infatuated lover who's describing about his distant beloved, comparing her radiant beauty to the moon. That's right, isn't it? Yeah, good. And above the palm trees. Now, does anyone go up the palm tree? They do. Who? The boy? The girl? The girl's up the palm tree, you see. She's in the palm tree going, no, no. And he's there going, please, please. So look for that in the song. You might find it, you might not. But it's a magnificent piece by magnificent musicians. Please welcome Mesopotamia Group.
Thank you.
Mesopotamia group.
Thank you.
Oh, fantastic.